We're working all new tonight. A blast inside a home. Eyewitness News in Boroughville, where fire crews were called to the 600 block of Douglas Pike. Fire crews from surrounding towns tell us they were called there for a report of an explosion and put out a small fire in an apartment. The fire marshal says bomb-making materials were found inside an apartment there. Neighbors say they heard the blast just before 4 o'clock this afternoon.
Oh, I just heard two big bangs and the smoke come flying out. Well, he came out, he couldn't see. He had black all over his face. It blew up in his face.
One man was rushed to the hospital by rescue crews. His roommates say he suffered burns on his hands and arms. Officials are still trying to figure out exactly what happened.